In Walthall County, a bicyclist is dead after it was hit by a car. The crash happened on Highway 98 Tuesday night. The victim was 49-year-old Lionel James from Tylertown. Troopers said he was crossing north across the eastbound lanes of Highway 98. James was severely injured in the crash and then later died at Forest General Hospital.